So I see a lot of questions asking whether or not we're blowing their coat, or who's blowing their coat. And the answer is yes. This is after a day. This is one day after vacuuming and combing everything. And I guess because we're blowing our coat, we suddenly don't like the blankets that are up to protect the couch, but... No, we don't. Do we?